I like to run them up here at the tail of that squid, and I'll slide that even past the hook, spin them around, and then right at the end of the body there, I'll go through that tough meat again, and then I like to hook them right between the eyes on that next piece there. That way all that's in a straight line. They got a good bite. They can play with those tentacles there. That seems to be the ticket.
Stay down for just a second.
And out she goes.